Hi guys, welcome to YouTube channel Muradi tutorial. Let's learn how to create a PayPal account without linking any card or bank account.
Muradi tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
Okay guys, let's get started with the creating of a PayPal account without linking the credit card or any bank account. When you open the paypal.com site, on top right corner there is a button sign up. Click on sign up. Here you have two options, the personal account and business account. You have to choose the personal account and click on next. It says join PayPal today for free. Get started by choosing an account type: online shopper, individual seller, or both of the above. I'm not sure. You have to choose I'm not sure. Click on next. Here you have to give your phone number. Click on next. A verification code has been sent to your phone number. You have to put that verification code here. I've got the code. I insert the code. Once you insert the code, this page will show up. You have to write the email address. I have put an email address. First name, Aziz. Last name, Muradi. Here you have to put the password. Click on next. Once you are on this page, you put the date of birth. Okay, nationality is Indonesia. For identification number, you can put any card number. Here you have to choose the national ID. On the verification number, put any number. Even you can write any wrong number. For example, I write here address. Leave address number 2. Write the city. Here you have to choose the province. Postcode, you have to put the postcode. Here it shows activate one touch. If you want, you can do it, otherwise leave it empty. Here you have to put a check mark to accept the privacy statement of the PayPal. Then click on agree and create. In this page, there are two options: get started and try it now. Here it shows add a card to start using your PayPal account. You can click on this link if you want to add a credit card or bank account. Otherwise, you click on get started. When you are here, there will be a page to put your any credit card. You have to go here on the URL. Select all of them till .com and delete it. The remaining part should be www.paypal.com. Enter. You see, I'm already signed in. The button shows log out. It means I'm signed in here. Hi Aziz, I have a PayPal account here and my balance is 0. Now the other important thing that you have to do is you have to verify your email account. How can we do it? You go to the setting, the email address that I have used, I have to confirm it. Click on confirm and click on confirm again. Then go to your email address. So you log in with your email. From here, you go to your inbox. Here it shows activate your PayPal account. I got an email confirming your email address. Here it shows click to activate your account. Click on this. Input your password. Try to use symbols in your password. Your password should be strong password. Click on confirm email. You are done. If you want to see it again, go to setting. Just make sure if the email address is confirmed. You come here, you see it is confirmed. The button confirm is not showing now. Now if you go to your email, you must have got the welcome email. Let's go and check. You see, welcome to PayPal. Once you get this email, it means you are done with the PayPal account. Further this, let me show you one more thing. When you open the site of PayPal and you want to log into your account, you click on log in. Sometimes it gives you the security challenge. Then give your password. So here it asks you for your phone number confirmation, and this will be for one time only. You only click on next, receive the code and insert it here. So I have received the code. Click on continue. You're all set. So it will be for one time only. For the next time, you will not be asked about this confirmation code. That's it, guys. If you have any question, please write down on the comment section of this video. I will immediately answer your questions. See you later for the next video. Thank you.